So let's quickly take a look if this small compressor, see my hand right there, this is an Airbrush compressor, will be able to do a 3 liter Coke bottle. I'm gonna be away for a bit. I don't know if that thing's gonna pop out or not. I'm gonna stay away for a bit. Let's see what's gonna happen. It will hold up. I have not glued anything, it's just pure pressure. I just made a hole on a cap and put the fitting on it. Just the it's gonna do it. Taking a little time. That will be a cheap air tank, man. I think I'm gonna use two of those. I'm gonna be putting on a T and having my airbrush coming outside of the other port, but it's on the regulator. Taking some time. Hope I don't have a leak. Yeah. Let's hear if we have a leak somewhere. We don't have any leaks and it's crooked. I don't put anything there, no epoxy, no glue, nothing. Just screwed it in. Doesn't want to focus in there. Right there. There's no nothing. Just screw it in there. So it's full pressure here. Let's take a look right there. It's 60. That's the kit out for these. That's about it. It's 4 bar. Let's see how long it takes. Oh. See how long it's gonna take to kick him back on. There you go, quite a lot of time. I like it. I will be probably do 2 bottles. I'm gonna have this tea coming out here and going apart and driving a hose here and driving a hose to the other side. This one will be going in there and a one side here, one side to the other one. 2 bottles on the bottom. I think it's pretty amazing. And I can just unscrew them and take the water out. And already have some water in there, and it's amazing. I'm not gonna take this thing out of here because it's kind of like stuck. Pretty hard to take apart, and I don't want to do anything like that. I will try to do is take this screw out so I can have my airbrush going in there, being regulated. Whatever, I'm not gonna regulate anything. I'm just running on full pressure, and I'm already ordered the regulator inline. It goes in here, and yeah, 2 bottles in here on this T, and this one will go here and one bottle, 6 liters. Let's see again, full on 60 psi. Amazing. I love it. Easy and simple. Just a bottle. It will do 60 just fine. It will do 60 easy. That's it.